WESH 2 is first to bring you the hundreds of pages of documents into the last moments of a Poinciana man's life. Four young people are accused of shooting and butchering 22-year-old Eric Roopnarine. But the gun used in the murder is also linked to a string of 18 other shootings in Central Florida. WESH 2 Stuart Moore spoke to a woman who says her 3-year-old son was sleeping inches from where the bullet finally stopped.
As 3-year-old Junior and his big sister whip around on their scooters, their mother says she's blessed the siblings are still alive. Investigators say Conrad Schaefer shot into this home and more than a dozen others during a shooting spree that ended with 2 people dead.
It's a dangerous situation, but I am glad they got him off the streets, and I'm just glad it's over with.
The family says it was around 2 o'clock in the morning when that car drove by, shooting multiple shots into the home. One of those bullets went right through the front door.
The bad part about it, they did it for fun, and my kids was in here sleep when they did that.
It's the grisly evidence released that state attorney Jeff Ashton will use when he personally prosecutes the 4 young suspects for the murder of Eric Roopnarine that this mom is thankful the outcome was not different for her family. Victoria Rios, one of the suspects, says she was the lure, offering sex for money to Roopnarine. She says when she arrived at his home, David Dumas and Conrad Schaefer went in shortly after her, and in her statement to police says, quote, David do a countdown aloud and then shot Eric in the face. And then she noticed Roopnarine was still breathing. That's when she says Conrad stabbed Eric several times with a kitchen knife. Investigators are also charging Conrad with the murder of 17-year-old David Guerrero, a teen walking to the bus stop and a victim, investigators say, because Conrad thought it would be fun. This man who lives next door to where this mom and her family live also found himself a near victim.
How close did the bullet come to you?
Schaefer is possibly facing the death penalty for his role in the 18 shootings across Central Florida. In Osceola County, Stuart Moore, WESH 2 News.
We've posted more than 300 pages of evidence in this case on our website. You can find it all on WESH.com.